Scripture, the finest frontier. These are the voyages of Skylab Omega. Its five-month mission to spread the gospel across the galaxy, to share God's love with civilization, to boldly go where one Savior has gone before. Come with us now as we blast through the Bible with Commander Cosmos, Space Ranger.
Greetings, space cadets. Dr. Somonex here, Lieutenant Dan, Commander Cosmos, Professor Von Himmel, and the rest of the crew are all on planet Ephesus, spreading the word of God. So I guess that means yours truly is in charge today. I have to keep a keen, sharp eye on everything in order to make sure that Skylab Omega is safe and...
Visitor arriving.
What? Who? I wasn't expecting visitors. Oh, did you kids order pizza?
Merry Easter! Merry Father's Day! Booga, booga, booga! Conga loosh!
Ambassador, Ambassador, no food too. What are you doing here?
What you don't know can't hurt you.
Oh, I don't understand what that means.
Of course you don't, you silly cuckoo. Anyway, it is time.
Yes, right, it is time. Time for what?
It is music Bible time.
Oh.
Every week I come aboard the Skylab Omega and I have music Bible time with Lieutenant Dan and Commander Cosmos.
Oh, well, they're on a mission on planet Ephesus spreading the word of God. Maybe they forgot.
Oh, no. Woe is me. Say it isn't so.
Oh.
To be abandoned in my hour of need without my music Bible time. Oh, this is a sad, sad day.
Oh, there. It's all right. Maybe I could read it to you.
You would do that for me?
Yeah.
Hooray! Music Bible time.
Sure.
Music Bible time.
I'll get it out right now.
Okay. Dr. Somonex. Yoo-hoo! Dr. Somonex!
Ah, pie equals 3.14.
I'll have a slice of that pie.
What was I talking about? Oh, yes. The Bible.
Oh, yes. Yes. What is today's lesson?
I don't know.
Oh, well, every week, the Commander Cosmos and the Lieutenant Dan, they plan a special lesson for me.
Oh, well, I wasn't prepared for that. What were you all studying last week?
Oh, last week, we studied the Music Bible.
Ah, well, that doesn't exactly help me out right now. I'll tell you what, we'll play Bible Bingo.
Oh, hooray! Bible Bingo is the best! I love that game more than any other! What is Bible Bingo?
Well, you open up to a random page, and whatever you point to is what you studied that week.
Bingo!
Oh, you scared me.
No.
Here we are. Today's lesson is about Paul being under arrest.
Oh, that is terrible. Poor Paul. How did he get under arrested?
Well, he was in Jerusalem, and some Jewish people recognized him, and they shouted, "Hey, that's the guy who teaches others against our people and our law."
But I thought Paul was a Jew.
Oh, he was.
Well, then why would he say naughty bad things against his own people, the Jews?
Oh, he didn't. Paul loved everyone, including the Jewish people. But he wanted all of them to give their hearts to the Messiah, Jesus.
And did they all decide to follow Jesus?
Well, many did, but many more did not understand that Jesus was God's son who had come to save us.
Too bad. Is that why they had him under arrested?
Yes. In fact, they dragged Paul out of the temple and they tried to hurt him.
Oh, that is terrible. Did God protect him?
He did. God sent the commander to the Roman troops to protect him.
Was it Commander Cosmos?
I don't think so. It doesn't say his name. But he arrested Paul to quiet the crowd.
Oh.
The soldiers even had to carry Paul to keep him from getting killed.
What did Paul do?
He asked the commander if he could speak to the people.
What, Paul wanted to speak to the people who wanted to kill him?
Yeah.
Did he want to tell them about Jesus?
Well, I think he wanted everyone, even his enemies, to know about Jesus.
Oh, well, what did the Commander No Name do?
Hey, let's ask the virtual Bible.
Oh, the beepity boops! I love the beepity boops! This is my favorite part. Beepity boopity beepity boopity boop beep. Having received the commander's permission, Paul stood on the steps and motioned to the crowd. When they were all silent, he said to them in Aramaic, "Brothers and fathers, listen now to my defense." Oh, I love Paul's defense. No one does defense like the Paul. What is defense?
Well, his defense was that he told the people his whole story.
Oh, you mean like how he used to be a naughty, naughty boo-boo?
Yes.
And how he was blinded on the road to Damascus?
Yes.
And how Jesus told him to share God's word with the entire world?
Yes.
Oh, wow. I wish Jesus would call me to share his word with the world like he did with Paul.
Well, he did. He calls on all of us every day to tell his story.
Of course he does. After all, say it with us, kids. Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. So long, kids. Kangaloosh.
Let's go talk more about his story.